Greetings! And this is Crazy Kitsune Gaming with another episode of the Garden Warfare 2 walkthrough. Also, by the way, Dave's Mega Sunbeam. Yeah, Spore Core 1, Spore Core 2, Beam, Zombies. How come we never get to have one of these in our missions? Now, we just gotta complete our missions with pea cannons and corn shots. We don't get any of that fancy stuff around here. By the way, if you shoot this button over here, then this little gnome will pop up. Yeah, pretty cool. Anyway, let's get on with our next mission. By the way, how are my stats looking? Because remember, you can come down here to look at my stats. Yeah, lots of vanquishes. Lots of multiplayer vanquishes. And yes, I'm very proud of that. 323 rounds of Garden Ops completed. Man, I wish I had that many subscribers. Just getting 323 subscribers just out of nowhere, that would be really nice. You know, you could always hit that subscribe button and get me closer to that number. Anyway, let's do this mission. This is going to be unlike any mission we have ever done. There is no task we've been sent to clean up that is quite like this. Boss hunt. Head to Frosty Creek, where a pirate curse has been released. Defeat the zombie pirate known as Captain Smasher. Yeah, boss hunt. So basically, we're going to be sent to a specific location, and we are going to have to fight a very, very special zombie boss. As in, this mission is going to be the only one that has this type of enemy in it. This isn't like Disco Zombies or Gargantuars where we see a million of them every day. No, this is going to be a one-time deal. So, let's get on with it. We have one doozy of a final training mission for you. Yes, by the way, these are our training missions still. Yeah. I asked for a large crusty pie as a gift. The Crazy Dave thought I said, large crusty pirate. Oops. Should you defeat this pirate champion, you will be awarded agent status. This will be no easy task. This is the pirate cat known as Captain Smasher, and he is massive. Accomplish this feat, and you will finally be cool. Well, I was already cool. It's just that, like, most people don't know that yet. That's why I'm making these YouTube videos and, you know, trying to spread them out and get subscribers so, you know, then I can enlighten the world in how cool I am. I mean, look at that, we're heading to Frosty Creek. That's how cool I am. So yeah, let's get into this. And yeah, kind of like the last mission, you definitely want to bring a very effective team. If you have any variants at this point, and if you don't have any yet, I would definitely recommend trying to get your hands on one, because you should definitely bring them. Ah, look at that nice wintry environment. Very, very, very cool looking, one could say. I've got to feed my goldfish. Is that really on the agenda right now, Dave? Place the bait. So yes, we're going to have to bait a trap. But first, we're going to get our team here. I'm going to go with a corn, sunflower, and cactus, because we're going to need to dish out a ton of damage on this boss. Oh yeah, by the way, I've never mentioned it before, but yeah, Happy New Year's. Kind of late to say it at this point. So what's your New Year's resolution? Oh yeah, okay, that sounds pretty cool. Oh, what's mine? I'm gonna try to get to 1,000 subscribers. That's like the entirety of my New Year's resolution. And you could always hit help with that. You just gotta go down and hit a little button. It simply takes finger strength. Who knows? Maybe if you subscribe, you'll automatically be given agent status. So, choose bait. So, in this case, we need to use the Jolly Rogers. Bait, Captain Smasher. Pirate candy. Exciting new lemon flavor. Ah, yes, how fun and exciting. So, it's down. And apparently we're handing it out like it's some 5-course meal. Jolly Rogers? Yuck! pirates love those. So, yeah. Bait has lured the zombies. So, kind of like a garden, you'll be wanting to keep that bait safe. We're using it to lure the zombies, but we don't want the zombies to actually full-on destroy it. So, yeah. Do keep that in mind. It's like a garden, but it just has way less health. So, do keep that in mind. You definitely want to keep a tight-knit defense around it. Alrighty then. Jolly Rogers remain jolly. Well, what else were they gonna be? Wow, Cactus has the most kills right now. That's kind of funny. Well, I mean, I brought him for a reason. Hello? Okay, no more zombies over here. Oh no, they all just went behind me. And apparently Cactus had a potato mine sat there. Well, no wonder she has the most kills. Ooh, also, yep, they are tickling it, and the Jolly Rogers lost a bunch of health just then. So yeah, keep in mind, these are very, very squishy. Oh, yep, where did you even come from? Hello? Ooh, he tried to sneak up on us. Oh dear, Captain Smasher is here. Ooh, and he is angry looking. Alright then. Thankfully, this time, we can actually hit him. So, yeah, now keep in mind, his main attack has a lot of damage, and also a lot of splash damage. Oh yeah, and he also charges every once in a while. Yep, that's a scary thing that he can do. Where are all my teammates going? They just spread out like peanut butter. Guys, you're not peanuts. Calm down. Oh, of course Smasher is coming after me. Why would he go for anyone else? Well, fine. I'll Gatling feed you. And he's just gonna move perfectly out of the way. Now, keep in mind, you can damage Smasher all you want, and it's probably a good idea, because he does bring a lot of adds. Where's the sunflower? What is she doing? She's like, has the most kills, but like, get with the group, get with the program, Sonny. But yeah, you can kill as much of these pirates as you want, but he will often call reinforcements. And I don't think there's actually any particular end. Oh, corn's going down, corn's going down, corn's going down, corn's going down, corn is down. Now keep in mind, in a boss hunt, they will eventually auto-revive. It will take them an incredibly long time, but they will eventually get back in the fight. Oh dear, okay, we've been cursed, we've been cursed. Oh no, the Smasher curse! Get that curse bearer! Okay, so, curse bearers. Yes. They are basically going to be inside barrels, and you have got to get to them and destroy them. If you do not get to these barrels in time and destroy them, then you will, I'm pretty sure you just outright die. Okay, we still have 50 seconds. Keep in mind, there will be more curse bearers and less time each time he does this. Oh, by the way, these barrels have legs and arms. Just thought I should mention that. Now, the good thing is if you aim at their feet, you kind of skip over the armor and can destroy them a bit quicker. Oh my, he just called three groups of reinforcements. That's so harsh. Almost as harsh as my voice cracks. Come on, come on. There we go. You were not going to outsnipe me there, pirate. The conehead can outpunch me, though. That is a thing that they can do. Okay, the team is nice and all in a group. Except for Cactus, I don't know what she thought she was doing. It must have been really important. Oh yeah, she was plopping down a potato mine. See, she knows what she's doing. I just saw that notification that more reinforcements are heading our way, and Sunflower is trying to deal with all of them all at once. That's not necessary. What are you doing? Miss Sunflower, what are you doing? Oh no, another curse. Where are the curse bearers? Where are they? Okay, there's two. Oh, there's two. Okay, and they're both in completely different locations. That is unpleasant, but the good thing is we can get to both of them rather quick. Okay, so yeah, as you see, anytime you're hitting the feet, it is skipping over the armor. As you can tell, the health bar is just moving. Come on, come on. Leg him, leg him, leg him, leg him, leg him, leg him, leg him. Okay. Oh yeah, and as you kill them, you do get extra time. And keep in mind, while this curse is going on, Captain Smasher is completely invincible. I don't think he's able to call more reinforcements while the curse is active, though. That is the one upside. So, you won't be constantly hounded by more and more pirates as you kill off these barrels. Oh, they're just... Oh, they just move so gracefully across the snow. Oh, wait, no. Oh, okay, so he can call reinforcements. It just seems to be a whole lot slower. Okay. He's below half health now, so we are... The fight is looking up. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. Yeah, there's a timer for the entire fight. So if you can't... If we don't kill him in the next 15 minutes, then we just lose outright. So yeah, that's fun. Yeah, the boss hunt missions are not very easy. Kind of sad that we don't get a whole lot of them anymore, because there used to be, like, events that would give us these special boss hunts. These days, we just don't get those. Kind of sad. But at least we still have the boss hunts we do have. By the way, that eye patch does not even cover his entire eye. Wait, no, his eye is still there? He has a completely functional eye, and he just uses the world's most minuscule eye patch. Or maybe it's just a really big eye. That was a waste of Gatling. Good thing is, if you don't fire a shot, you get the whole Gatling back. Okay, where are they? Okay, so there's one here, two over on the other side. Oh, they just move so gracefully. Oh, they run like a little snow fox hopping through the snow. Don't do that. That's my job. Also, we sunflower dropped at some point. Yeah, I don't know when that happened. Come on, kill him. Kill him. There we go. One down. Two to go. Goody, goody. Oh, and more zombie reinforcements. Okay, let's try and get Sunflower back up right now while we're going. Cactus, please do not die. Sunflower is about to be on you. She's gonna be there any moment. I do not like how close we're cutting the time, though. Just keep in mind, there's another guy to get after this. Okay, we're back up to a minute. Good, good. And now Cactus is about to die. Why? Oh, because Sunflower was up here trying to kill this guy by himself instead of trying to keep Cactus alive. Sunflower, have your priorities. The good thing is Corn is back now. That is the good thing about these boss hunts, is that your teammates will come back. It just takes a really long time. Okay. Oh, Smasher is so squishy now. Problem is, we'll probably have to continue the rest of this fight without Cactus's help, which will be sorely missed. Oh wait, no, Cactus is back now. Okay, good. That was kind of quick. Okay, come on. He's getting very, very low. Now, do keep a good distance, because his melee attacks are very, very devastating, especially if you crowd up kind of like we have. So it is kind of optimal to try and keep your teammates a bit spread out. Okay. Get up on here. And let's finish him. Okay, good. Captain Smasher is done. Is it over? That was scary. Alright. So, the hunt is ending in 15 seconds now. Which is good, because he does drop a whole lot of coins, so it does let you go around and pick them all up. Alright. That was a good job, team. That was, thank you very much, guys. So, we are officially done. with this mission. That is the last zombie that we will have to be fighting in this campaign. Unfortunately, there are many threats other than just the zombie menace, and we'll be seeing some of those in the next mission. But yeah. Yes, I'm sure I wish to exit the game session and return to backyard. These are the only missions that do this, as the boss hunts. It's kinda weird. But hey, at least we got a whole lot of money for it. Probably the most money we've ever gotten from one of these missions. So yeah, at that point, your LEAF agent status is pretty much completely verified. You are officially a LEAF agent, and you'll probably have most of the stickers that I do. What do I mean by the stickers? I'll show in just a minute, once this loading screen is done. If I last much longer, I might have to edit it out. Yeah, have you ever thought about that loading screen? That's a thing that I can do as a YouTuber. Doesn't matter how many subscribers you have, you're never too poor to cut something out. So, yeah, we're back, and yeah, as for the stickers, you'll now have on your LEAF badges like 90% of those unlocked at this point. So, yeah, we'll be going over how to unlock the last few fairly soon. So, yeah, I will see you next episode, and we will be piloting that thing in the background very, very soon. Until then consider subscribing. I've kind of already asked you to do that, like, 3 times now. And also consider liking and showing the video to all your friends, in case they might find it helpful as well. So, good day.